When I first moved into the neighborhood, I felt like I was gonna lose my lunch. Being the new kid was the most cruel and unusual punishment ever invented.
Why is your hair?
Hey, where's your girlfriend?
And that was just the beginning. Through the years, my parents hoped I would grow up right and get a good education.
Is that a rooster?
No, it looks like a chicken. How can you tell?
A rooster's a chicken. The question is, are they all hens?
Do roosters strut?
Yes, they do.
Just shoot me now.
Careful what you wish for.
I'm just not so sure I got the education they had in mind.
I need your sharpener.
You heard her knocking?
Hey, what you got there, Dad's Playboy?
None of your business.
Give my best to Miss October.
Get out!
Or should I say your best?
You're disgusting!
Welcome to your Mayfield School Basket Boys Auction.
In school, the only thing I totally flunked out in was understanding girls.
Let's start the bidding at $5.
15, 20, 25, 50.
My, $50.
Sold.
I mean, how can anyone figure out what they're thinking?
Bryce, you should come up here. So beautiful.
And how do you talk to them?
I can't. My dad needs me to help him fix a thing.
What's going on with you and Bryce Lasky?
What do you mean? Nothing.
Oh, okay. One day I feel
so happy. But one day, I started getting this really weird feeling. Somewhere between confusion and absolute terror.
There's a bee in her hair.
There's no bee.
Are you freaking Mendel? Julie Baker, you hate her.
Oh, that's what's so weird. I don't think I do.
She's quite a girl. Every once in a while, you find someone who's iridescent. And when you do, nothing will ever compare.
One, two, three.
Director Rob Reiner takes you back.
It can be magic.
To the most unforgettable time.
Ew.
Of your life.
Hey, have you flipped? What's the matter with you?